Snow Queen. In a large town, Alicia lived with her mother, Mrs. Dacia. One day, they found a boy, Benjamin, lying outside in the freezing cold. They brought him home. Since then, Alicia and Benjamin became good friends. Mrs. Dacia loved Benjamin and Alicia very much. One day, she told Benjamin about the Snow Queen and her ice palace. One cold night, Benjamin peeped outside the window and saw the Snow Queen standing there. The Snow Queen also looked at him. Benjamin went out. The Snow Queen approached Benjamin, and before he could say anything, she took him away to her ice palace. The next morning, Alicia found Benjamin missing. She was very sad. Mrs. Dacia said that the Snow Queen might have taken him away. Alicia immediately set out in search of Benjamin, whom she deeply loved. On the way, she met a wizard. When she told him about Benjamin, he gave her a raven. The raven flew, carrying her on its back. On the way, she saw a palace where a boy was getting married. She took him to be Benjamin. She quickly came down and entered the palace. But the boy was not Benjamin. He was a prince. She told the prince's family about Benjamin. They gave her a carriage made of gold, which would help Alicia in her search. She thanked them and left for the ice palace on her carriage. On her way, seeing the carriage of gold, some robbers attacked her. But one of the robbers pitied her and rescued her. The robbers gave her a reindeer to ride on, and she continued her journey towards the ice palace. Moving ahead, she met a lady who took her to the Andrew's igloo. Andrew knew the way to the Snow Queen's palace. Andrew gave her a magic stick and led her to the palace. Alicia entered the palace and was shocked to see Benjamin lying motionless beside the Snow Queen. Alicia took out her magic stick and attacked the Snow Queen. The Snow Queen died. Now, Alicia touched the magic stick on Benjamin. He came back to his senses. Alicia was happy. Alicia and Benjamin came back home. Soon, they got married and lived happily ever after.
Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to Sahil Bookhouse.